Hey, brothers and sisters, this is Brother Patrick here in the Philippines. Anyway, I just want to make a quick video. I've got videos to make. I just found out earlier that my grandmother had just died, my last grandparent, and she was 90 years old, or she would have been 90 in August of this year, and she was a Christian, and you know, she's the one that took us to, because my parents never really went to church. And my grandma's the one that took me to vacation Bible school and stuff like that. We would stay with them every summer. My grandfather was a dairy farmer, and we used to stay there every summer for 2 or 3 weeks. And it's up in the mountains of Virginia where my grandpa ran a dairy farm. And we used to stay up there every summer, and we would go to vacation Bible school. So that's where I got saved, there at my grandmother's church. And my grandmother took us to church all the time. So, you know, the videos that you see of me and the ministry that I do, of course, the Lord called me, but my grandmother was the one who took me to church and, you know, where I heard the gospel and all those things. So, anyway, brothers and sisters, you know, it's hard to found out about it earlier, but, you know, it's hard to, you know, to do because I'm in the Philippines, and, you know, it's expensive to fly back and forth to the States. And I'll be here for like another 3 or 4 weeks. So it'll all be all said and done by the time I get there. But, you know, I can message with my parents through Facebook and stuff like that. The internet's a little bit slow. It's hard to Skype. My parents don't know how to Skype anyway. But the internet's too slow to Skype most of the time. Maybe you can do audio Skype at middle of the night. But anyway, brothers and sisters, ask for your prayers. You know, because I really, you know, can't go there and be there for it's my dad's mom. And my grandfather already died, you know, about 10 years ago or so. So, you know, I can't really be there for them. But I just ask for you guys to pray for us and that, you know, the Lord's will be done. This will be, a positive. Whenever somebody dies, you know, especially if they're a Christian, I personally observe that God will honor their prayers and stuff. So I have lots of relatives who are not Christian. You know, my grandma was hardcore and... You know, there's lots of my relatives who are kind of rebellious against God because of my grandma was pretty zealous, you know, sometimes overbearing about it. You know, that's the battle we have as Christians. We want to tell people, but, and we need to be truthful with them, you know, and we need to be straight hard with them sometimes. And there's times to, you know, you got to back off, and it's hard to do. Very difficult dealing with hard-headed non-believers. And so I pray that, you know, through her death, that this would, you know, those people who maybe are rebelling against God because of her, you know, now that she's gone, they will stop looking at, you know, her and start looking, you know, at the Lord and looking at themselves. So, you know, brothers and sisters, ask for your prayers about that. You know, that my family, you know, will be doing good there. My dad is, you know, of course, he's a mama's boy, so he was. And so it's hard for him, I'm sure. Anyway, God bless you guys. Thanks for your prayers.